one night at Flumpty's too. Now, the first part of this game is actually the best Five Nights at Freddy's clone